Hooker Furniture expanding its business. The company expected to double its size after buying Home Meridian International. Hooker is buying the company for nearly $100 million. HMI will operate as a standalone business led by its original management. Its headquarters will remain in North Carolina, while Hooker's stays in Martinsville. Once combined, Hooker Furniture will have about 900 employees worldwide, and the sale is expected to close after the 1st of February.